James Thomas, morning, Blynn. You know what? You hungry for a healthy fall? Well, guess what? Dietitian Amy Goodson is here to talk to us about the benefits of beef and how to jumpstart a healthier lifestyle with simple changes in the kitchen. Good morning, Amy. How are you?
Good morning. I'm doing great. And yes, all about tasty changes to improve our lifestyle and really get a better-for-you routine going in the fall months.
So what is the first step to creating a healthier lifestyle after a season of indulgence?
Yeah, I know. A lot of times, you know, people are coming out of summer. So one of the first things we really want people to do is to look at their diet and evaluate and see if they're consuming enough high-quality protein to support a healthy, active lifestyle. So hopefully fall means getting back into a fitness routine. And we know that exercise combined with high-quality protein, like lean beef, is really a recipe for success without sacrificing taste. Beef offers so many nutrients, and one of those is iron. What's important about iron is that it can help prevent fatigue. So we need people to be energized to get to that workout, chase their kids, get to work, as well as get in the protein and amino acids that they need to help support muscle building and recovery. So beef's really an optimal way to fuel the fall with a taste and flavor that you're going to love.
Now, Amy, how can the protein from beef impact our physical daily activity?
Yeah, so beef is actually a very impressive protein because it contains all of the essential amino acids that our body cannot make. So that means we have to get them from the foods that we eat. And one of the things I like to point out as a registered dietitian when I'm educating people is not all proteins are created equally. So for example, while plant protein sources have some of the essential amino acids, beef contains all of the essential amino acids needed for muscle building, for recovery, and really supporting that active lifestyle, going to the gym, playing with your kids, etc. So I like to say that beef is a protein powerhouse compared to some of the more popular plant alternatives. So just to give you an idea, you would have to consume 3 cups of quinoa or 6.5 tablespoons of peanut butter to get the same amount of protein that you get in 3 ounces of cooked beef. And that would mean consuming more than 3 times the calories. Well, for a lot of people, they can't afford that many more calories. So we want to help people see how can we get in high quality protein with nutrients so that they can really enjoy the foods that they're eating and something that they can keep sustainable all fall long.
So, Amy, what is some of your favorite beef recipes?
Yeah, so today I'm hanging out at the National Cattlemen's Beef Association Culinary Center, funded by the Beef Checkoff. The chefs here have been cooking for me all morning, and one of my favorites is actually consuming beef at breakfast. A lot of people don't think about beef as a breakfast option, but today I have the beef sausage savory oats. It pairs beef and oats with cheddar cheese and tomatoes, really give you a hearty start to start fueling your morning, fueling your day. And we always want people to get protein in the morning, and so many people run out the door without it. So this is a tasty way to fuel your morning. And then of course, beef can easily be intertwined to lots of recipes at lunch and dinner, but one that I have that's very fresh is the grilled beef vegetable salad. So it pairs strip steak with sweet potatoes and a variety of other nutrient-rich, colorful vegetables to get protein and fiber. So it's delicious, it's satisfying, but again, it's giving you all the nutrients. And we know that beef provides 10 essential nutrients: iron, B vitamins, zinc, high-quality protein. So this is a delicious way to get the nutrients in and love what you're eating.
Diane, where can we go for more information?
Yeah, so you can find these recipes as well as more information about how beef can help fuel a healthy fall at beefitswhatsfordinner.com.
Say that one more time. Beefitswhatsfordinner.com.
That's right. That's where it's at.
All right, Amy, you can't see me now, but I'm giving a muscle, what little muscle I have.
Get your little muscles up, right? Beef to fuel your whole healthy fall. You can do it. Eating beef, variety of different ways that you can enjoy it.
I will. Amy, thank you so much for joining us on Morning Blend.
Thank you for having me. Have a wonderful day.